When there's no sandy beach, ocean waves crash and splash against rocks along the shore. This rocky shore habitat is home to thousands of organisms. And those organisms are sometimes underwater and sometimes out of water. As the tides come in and go out, the amount of water covering the rocks changes. Rocky shore organisms are adapted to the changing tide and to the crush of the powerful waves. Some organisms hang on tight to the rocks and never move from their spots. The ones that look like little white volcanoes are barnacles. They stick their hairy legs out into the water to catch their tiny floating food. When they're out of the water, they close up tightly to protect themselves from predators, like oyster catchers. Seaweeds are plant-like organisms that have structures to help them hold onto the rocks. Some, like these sea palms, are growing right where the waves crash. They are flexible, so they can bend with the waves instead of breaking. Sea stars can move around. They have sticky tube feet that help them eat their prey and also hang onto the rocks where the waves crash. Even so, sometimes gulls are able to get them. Purple sea urchins also have tube feet, but look out for their spines. Limpets are animals with strong shells that look like pointed hats. A muscular foot helps them cling to the rocks. You're not likely to see a limpet move from its spot on the rocks, but if you speed up the camera, you can see that they definitely do move. Sea anemones are animals that look like pretty flowers. They live attached to the rocks. When they are open, their stinging tentacles are used to capture prey. When the tide goes out, they close up and are protected from drying out. Sea snails move around on a foot as they graze on seaweed. They have a trap door or operculum that helps them to close up tightly to protect themselves from predators and from drying out. Different kinds of crabs and isopods act as the cleanup crew. They eat seaweed and dead things. This hermit crab is recycling an unused snail shell for protection. Purple shore crabs hide between the rocks. Tide pools are low places in the rocks that trap ocean water, creating a habitat for many organisms, including fish. These fish, called sculpins, are often camouflaged to match their habitat. Colorful sea slugs, or nudibranchs, can be found at the rocky seashore. They are predators on other organisms, and some even hunt other nudibranchs. This two-spot octopus is searching for prey, such as crabs, while also looking for a good hiding place in the tide pool. Notice how it rapidly changes color and the two spots that look like eyes. Low tide, it's great fun to explore tide pools and the organisms living at the rocky shore.